How intensively are you talking to Robert Lighthizer right now and trying to actively reach a conclusion on this dispute?
Indeed, we are in regular contact, and we are discussing how we could put an end to this dispute. So basically, the solution which would be preferred by the EU would be that both sides withdraw or at least suspend their tariffs, and we reach agreement on future disciplines in area of civil aviation. So that's basically what we are trying to work on and trying to achieve, and indeed we are still intensively engaged with current US administration.
Okay, so talks are intensive. Is it possible that a deal is achieved before the end of Trump's presidency?
It's possible. We have to see. In any case, from our side, we are open to reach this agreement. We are willing to ensure that the tariffs from both sides are withdrawn and that we kind of can put this dispute behind us.